Hello guys, here we are. Just received my Samsung HTTZ315 ohm signal system. Quite a good one. I'll tell you the spec afterwards, or I run out of sight as well. I just took taken out the amplifiers / DVD player right there. Just about to set up, and then gonna obviously set up the rest of the system that's still in there. So I'm just unboxing it. It's meant to be 1000 watts, which is pretty good. And well, stay tuned, watch, and enjoy. Cinema system, the Samsung model, and you have the two rear speakers right there, the other one's right at the back. It's not really, there isn't that much of a great space, but it's good enough. It's meant to be at least 2 to 3 feet apart, but as you can see, having it 2 to 3 feet is quite a long distance. I think we're already getting about one or 1.5 at most. But here we are, it does sound great. We'll be showing you, just showing you around the sub. The shelf will be going at some point if we do decide to take it off and, you know, pull the free, the digital box, the version digital box, and the amplifier, and rather than having it horizontal, I'll have it a bit more vertical. But apart from that, it's all great. There's the central speaker, and there's the sub right there. As you can see, we've got the PS3 and the Xbox as well, and the 42 inch Toshiba. There you are, just gonna show you what it sounds like. We'll change the track as well. I'll show you a movie. We'll be showing you what it sounds like for probably a film. If I can find any on here. Got a trailer on here. That's, I think it's pretty much my hard drive. It's a Full Metal Jacket. So yeah, it's quite a good system. Get some Blu-ray up in here and test it out in the room. And a proper 5.1 track. That'll probably be helpful to have. Just the video's not really working right now, so I couldn't really show you guys. Actually, yeah, well. That's just a trailer, by the way. Quite great one, it's very, very loud as well. I'm going to show you a music track.